In this lecture, we will learn about 3D plots such as scatter plots, contour plots, and surface plots. In Minitab, we have some cool 3D plots. There are three different types of 3D plots that we can do. We can do a 3D surface plot, we can do a contour plot, and we can also do a 3D scatter plot. So we did 2D scatter plot, now we can do a 3D scatter plot. So let's go to Minitab and find out how we do this. So here we are in Minitab. We have data of quantity, time, and the output of the process for two different teams. Here I have quantity, time, and process as three different continuous variables. So I'm going to start by analyzing the relationship between these three factors, which is quantity, time, and process output using 3D plots. So I'm going to go to graph and I go right to the bottom and I have contour plot. I'm going to click on that and I'm going to choose my Z variable. So for me, process output is my Z or Z variable.